Well, a surprise announcement in the 2014 race for the 2nd Congressional District. Mount Vernon Republican Bill O'Brien announced today he's dropping a bid to challenge incumbent Annie Custer. But does it also mean the end of the political road for the embattled former Speaker of the New Hampshire House?
The perfect public servant is someone who comes out of private life and always understands they have to go back at some point.
So for Bill O'Brien, it seems that point is now, as he is dropping his bid for Congress in favor of an opportunity to head up the American branch of a German software company.
I weighed the effect it'd have on my family and the effect it would have on me. And decided, you know, I think that's an opportunity I just can't pass up.
It was 3 years ago that Bill O'Brien burst on the scene, seemingly coming out of nowhere to become Speaker of the New Hampshire House, and from the get-go was a flashpoint of controversy.
In the 2010 elections, Republicans had major gains, and this was the Tea Party era, and no figure in New Hampshire politics best represented that like Bill O'Brien.
So with O'Brien out of the mix for Congress and Kevin Smith recently opting against a run for governor, the potential Republican field for major offices is turning into a guessing game.
We are basically 1 year away from the state primary, and Republicans don't have a single candidate for any of the four major races for governor, or Senate, or either congressional race. They have a lot of work ahead of them.
As for O'Brien, the often demonized conservative believes that for a while he helped change the conversation in New Hampshire. But now sounds like a man ready to put politics in the rear view.
Can you accept and can you say that's enough, that you did some good and you changed the conversation for a while? In my case, I can.
Well, O'Brien says he will finish his term in the New Hampshire House, but seriously doubts that he'll seek re-election. As for the second CD race, former state senator Gary Lambert confirms he is seriously considering a run, and an announcement could come as soon as next week.